Lab testing machine. Diaphragm pump to transfer the paste. Mixing part to disperser the paste. Outlet pipeline. Pressure gauge. Siemens PLC screen. Chiller. The whole press is that feeding paste to mixing tank. Diaphragm pump transfer the paste from tank to sandmill. Sandmill outlet to the mixing tank, which makes a cycling. The chiller is connected with sandmill to keep the chamber as a balanced temperature to protect the material. B1 original paste sampling for customer. Mixing well B1 paste, ready for B1 original particle size measuring. Use a clean dropper to absorb B1 solution to measuring cup. Add clean water to the measuring cup, then mixing. Ultrasound was started to disperser the agglomerated particles to make the measurement more accurate. Drop the mixed paste, B1 paste plus water, to the sampler. Start measuring by Malvin 2000. B1 original particle size measurement report by Malvin 2000. Clean the sampler by water for next measurement. Found solid sediment under the bottom of B1 paste. Sampling the solid sediment to check if the original particle size is same as B1 paste. Add water to the solid, mix them, then ultrasound. Put the mixed paste to sampler. Measuring the testing report show that the size is almost same between B1 paste and solid. Start grinding, pour the paste into the mixing tank. Flush the large particles which stick on the tank side to the paste to ensure sufficient mixing and accurate measurement. Set the timer to remind us the grinding time. Grinding for 30 minutes. Sampling 30 minutes paste for measuring. Sampling 30 minutes paste for sending to customers. Ultrasounding. Drop mixed paste into sampler. Measuring. Thank you. 30 Minutes Particle Size Report by Malvern 2000. Sample 60 Minutes Paste for Measuring. Sampling 60 minutes paste for sending to customer. Measuring. Minutes Particle Size Report by Malvern 2000. 90 Minutes Sampling. Measuring. Minutes Particle Size Report by Malvern 2000. Sampling 120 minutes paste. Measuring. Particle Size Report by Malvern 2000. Sampling 180 minutes paste. Measuring. 180 minutes particle size report by Malvern 2000. Minutes sampling. Put the paste into sampler and measuring. 180 minutes particle size report by Malvern 2000. Thanks for watching.